I'm in screenshot mode because I'm recording. It's okay. All right, so we got some copper. We'll take that, and we'll take our quartz back out, and our iron and our coal. We got lots of stuff we can refine today. So let's put that there. I'll keep all of our other stuff in case we want to go mining again today. We might want to. I think we might. No clue though. We'll see how I'm feeling. Wait, hang on. It's the 7th. I have to keep dibs on my planner because as that birthday gets closer, I get more scared we'll forget about it. And so we have some gold. We're 3 gold away from making our first... Okay, these are all... I don't really need to go there. We're 3 gold away from having 1 sprinkler. We're getting places. Okay, I'm still not going to give these to Gunther because they're worth more to me selling. That's probably worth more selling to you. I'm obviously I'm like net negative on it. But anyway. Let's see. Can I make some taps? I'm gonna take that tap at the very least. Then I'll make another copper and maybe get some more taps. Okay, maybe we'll do chores today. We'll do some tree cutting, I think. And maybe we'll end the day with some fishing. We'll see. We'll see how the day goes. So we're not gonna go to the mines today, I don't think. Let's throw this in here and let's throw this in here. We need to find a good maple tree so we can get some more honey supplies. Okay, let's go up here first. Good on energy. Very nice. A lead bobber? That's poisonous to the fish. Yeah, well, call PETA. Call PETA. That's all I gotta say to you. Triggered. My triggers. Oh, mushrooms. Oh, wow. Alright. Jeez. Kind of surprised. How frequently do these come in here? This can't be every day, I don't think. Maybe every other day? Maybe it is every day. Dude, lead bobber will just give the fish superpowers. Come on. You should know that. I don't know why you should know that, but you should, darn it. Get your facts straight. Know your stuff, dude. God, you knob. You big knob. Your doorknob. Alright, these flowers will be done tomorrow, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4 less watering motions for us to do. We will have our first blueberry we are not harvesting the flowers, for the love of God. That's just going to be like all beehives up there. That's the plan, kids. Yeah, kids. Jessica's cooking stuff. It smells good. What's cooking? Chicken, roasted cauliflower, and mashed potatoes. It smells good, but it's for lunch tomorrow, isn't that sad? But I guess it'll be a good lunch tomorrow. I wish they would make smell tube. That's a bad idea. Dude, whoever finally invents, like, smell-o-vision, like, that person's gonna make money, honestly. The Food Network will be revitalized purely by smell-o-vision. You know, Emeril Lagasse used to always talk about how people need smell-o-vision. Bet he has smell-o-vision. What a jerk. Emeril Live. Bam. Did you watch Emeril Live?
I did.
You did? Nice. Let's talk about smell-o-vision. I want smell-o-vision. That'd be in 5D movie theaters. You know, they already have 4D movie theaters. I guess it could be another part of the 4, though. Felix is playing with cauliflower, guys. This has a life update on the cat situation. Yeah, I would buy a better fishing rod so that I could attach stuff to it, but, like, money, you know? I mean, by the end of summer, we should be, like, rolling in the cash if everything goes well. I mean, it all depends on how fast we can get the winemakers. I strategized a lot of stuff with money and stuff, but I didn't think about how much I would have to ship to get to certain levels. So to me, we should be able to ship at least, like, we should be able to do at least 1 full batch of blueberry wine. But if I was smart, I would have planned it so we could do at least 2 batches. We just would have had to water insane amounts of stuff. Instead, we focused on fishing and mining first season, but hopefully it'll work out. So I hope we'll at least be able to do 1 round of blueberry wine. If not, thanks then. If not, I'll save blueberry seeds or blueberries to make into seeds, and then we'll make blueberries in the greenhouse while we wait for our ancient fruit to grow. And then we'll have several rounds of blueberries in winter. So, I mean, we're going to have more money at the end of this year than we know what to do with, theoretically. That's the goal, anyway. Did we watch the weather? I think we probably did, and it probably wasn't great, but let's go watch it again. Let's grab that real quick. Ooh, I should have done the copper. Darn it. Oh. I think we'll go to the blacksmithery. Maybe so. Let's see. Let's put this stuff away. First things first, I'm a burger. Alright, this goes in here. And that. Take the bobber. Let's go throw this in here for now. No, I need the hoe though. No wait, I'm supposed to do general chores today, aren't I? Yeah, so let's do chores. We're not supposed to be going on a fishing extravaganza. General chore day. There. We're gonna cut down some trees. And we need trees for both taps and for winemakers. But the thing is, we need the taps to get the more stuff for the winemakers, so it's kind of complicated. We have to just buy wood, not buy wood. We have to just use wood nonstop, basically. And I need to find a maple tree for this so we can make more beehives. Although at this rate, we're going to kind of stick with the beehives we get, almost. I think all the beehives are going to be a little late. I'm going to go take a nap. Nap in the jacuzzi. Probably die, but that's okay. Do what you got to do. You do what you got to do. What's in here? I feel like we've looked in there before, probably. Who gotta do? Can we go on the girls' side? I wonder if we can. I've never tried before. So fun. This little spa is quite large. I feel like you should see people using it occasionally. You know, I feel unimmersed. This game needs to be more immersive. My immersion. So maybe we'll cut some trees down, and then we'll try to go catch the old legendary fish guy if we have time, but. I mean, I guess if I'm cutting trees down, I'll probably just end up cutting until I'm exhausted, so that doesn't make sense. I'm eating tomorrow's chicken now because it smelled good. So Jessica brought some, so you guys could enjoy hearing me eat the chicken. Wasn't that nice of her? It's very nice of her.
Yes, Caleb, it is nice of her.
Darn it! I forgot to bring her cauliflower. We gotta go back home. Let's talk to her first in case I forget. Where'd she go? Maru! Yeah, freaking noob. Let's grab that sweet pea. I feel like you should be able to eat sweet peas every time I look, because I feel like you should eat sweet peas. Spice berry? Dude, that's expensive, bro. No, it's not. Okay. Do I have any maple trees up here? Oh, I do. Very nice. I have a spice berry as well. If I see George, I will give him a spice berry. That's who it was, right? Yep. Hey, watch out. Watch out, son. Spiceberry. Looks like we won't make it to the blacksmith today. Let's just put that away. Forgot the cauliflower. Great. Quality. 10 out of 10. Oh, I just put that. I didn't see a cauliflower, and I don't need to give away a cauliflower. Okay, there's a cauliflower. I was a little worried because we're not supposed to be giving away cauliflowers right now. But the power of cauliflower compels me, so. I ate all the chicken, but I left Jessica a piece. Isn't that considerate of me? Wait, Maru. Oh shit. She's cycling benches. And he's home, I guess. And she's heading home. Okay, so no trash can dig in there. Hi, Maru. Someday I'm going to be a world-class inventor. Well, I'll take the strawberry for now. Is that... Oh, wow. Okay, this is spectacular. Great. Tomorrow... Woohoo. You're the greatest. Alright. She's 30 points away from being able to be given flowers. And then the, like, very next day, we can propose to her. So basically, we're going to propose going steady one day. And then the next day, we're going to just flat-out propose to her. I mean, we're basically... I mean, you know, we're players. I mean, what can I say? Then we'll go hit up Penny after that. But, okay. Yeah, I went too late for him. Okay. So we're going to go cut down some trees. That'll probably be the rest of this day, honestly. Hi. Hey, there. It's good to see you. Well, it sucks to see you. So nice, right? I love the people. What great people that I love to be nice to. Alright, let's go see. I feel like there should be oak resin coming somewhere. The taps work super slow, though. I regret not having the forest farm now. I have many regrets. Alright, we should just stick to cutting down pine trees for now. Because we need maple and oak. So we'll just cut down the old pines. The old pines. We got the copper axe. What am I doing? We should be going to the freaking hidden forest or whatever it's called. Oh my goodness. I'm so silly. We're gonna go there right after I cut down all these. To the hidden forest we go. Hey, Red Lavin, what's happening? Can I not plant trees out in the wild anymore? Oh, okay. Used to be able to, but not anymore. We're gonna have a bunch of butterflies coming out here. Oh. No. That's too bad. I like when the butterflies explode out. That's okay. We need to be going to the sacred forest or whatever. Yeah, because we want to have a house upgrade by the freaking 11th. Ah, we have to go to the forest 8 days to have our second house upgrade. That's okay. We won't be ready for the second house upgrade anyway. But we have to start going to this forest every day. Okay. I don't know what just happened. That's something we were supposed to start doing a long time ago. That's a bad deal. Wait, we might. Oh, we can't even break that. So never mind. That really slows things down. We need that second house upgrade to have kids as soon as possible, but that's not really too big of a priority. Kind of thought it'd be cool to have kids fast, but from what I understand, kids don't ever end up doing anything useful, so there's no point in that really. But and even if I can have kids early, it's a random event, so there's no telling what'll happen. So sad. It's out of our control. That's not a tree there. Hang on. Okay. My daily dock has a bunch of W's on it. That must have been why we froze for a second. Cutting down trees is so much fun. Mm-hmm. I'll stick with it, that terminology. Then fishing or mining, am I right? We're just getting wood every day. Greatest. I'm having so much fun doing this. Hard work so we can make some wine for winos, like that one scary chick. I'm running. When we played this game a ton. Marnie? No, not Marnie. The drunk lady, what's her name? Guess her name. Pam. There you go. Pam's a drunk. So we're gonna make her some wine. She prefers beer though, so I guess that's kind of messed up. Speaking of wine. We need to start getting copper again, but no, okay, yeah, that. Gold. Ugh, I can't decide if the gold's more of a worry. I guess the gold's more of a worry. Guys, there's so many decisions to be made. It's so hard. Alright, 200 wood. Not a bad day overall. We haven't cut these trees still, huh? I didn't know that. No hurry, really, because we can't cut the other big thing. We have actually gotten hardwood already, so that's kind of good. It's really good, but yeah, might as well ship that. Why not? I haven't decided if we're gonna grow a lot of like cranberries in summer. We probably will in the end, but I feel like we maybe shouldn't just because. Okay, I better go then. Just because, like, I feel like there's other things we could do if I'm stab the cat. Well, that's rude. $1,000 solid. What cat do I need to stab? I don't have a cat, remember? I have a doggy. A doge. But it's not really a doge. No! I am like on the biggest sunny streak ever. Farmers everywhere are crying. Let's talk corn. It's an unusual crop because it lasts for two seasons. That's right. While most crops die when the seasons change, corn lives on. You can grow it in both summer and fall. Now get out there and plant some corn. I think that's what it said. Yep, this is the one. Okay, what are we going to make today? Chores day? What are we going to make today? A mining day? Let's make today a mining day. Mining day sounds mighty fine. Mining day it is. Mining day it is. Okay, sweet pea and spice berry. You go in there. Need forging levels. That's the dream. We gotta have a level now, right? Yeah, we'll get level 5 now. Nope, maybe not. Oh, I thought this was gonna be blueberry day. Oh no, the blueberry day is, when's blueberry day? Heck. Oh, the first blueberry harvest is... Oh, it takes 13 days. Oh, I forgot how long freaking blueberries take. Oh my gosh. Thought it was 8 days. Okay, those are those beautiful flowers. Very nice. Okay, do we have any of the ingredients to make that? I don't think so. We'll find out, though. We do have enough money for No. Okay, I'm still worried about the pendant and the bouquet. Flower. If we don't go Jojo Mario this episode, I'm gonna freak out, though. I just have to know I have enough for the flowers. I'm pretty sure the either the flowers or the pendant is like $10,000, so we can't mess around there too much. I was expecting these to have grown by now, so which obviously isn't the case. I think if I'm gonna go mining day, I'll go ahead and take my axe to the blacksmith. No, I won't. I'll lose all my money then. Ugh.
It's so complicated.
Let's see. Yeah, so we won't do that. Right. How much will it cost? $5,000? Yeah, I can't. No. I don't know how much to spend it in the flowers. So I know it'll cost a couple thousand at least. I mean, way more than that probably. So. Hello? Can't have one here. There you go. Yeah, and we're gonna literally get her next heart event today. So the bouquet will become available tomorrow. So that's interesting. Now I'm giving her two gifts ahead of time, which you may think will mean I can't give her a gift for her birthday, but the birthday doesn't count apparently. If it does, we're screwed, and we really messed up. But from what I understand, the birthday is separate. However, if you give her one of those two gifts on her birthday and she doesn't have two out of two, it will count as one of the two. But you can give her a gift on her birthday regardless because it's a special, like, you know, basically a holiday. But we'll see. Turn on the fried chicken challenge song. What's the fried chicken challenge song? Dude, but I'd like to eat some fried chicken. What the heck was that? Did you see that? That, like, bobble? What was that? Okay, it must have just been from the screen moving. It looked really weird. I don't think we're gonna make it. Yep, we're done. Shoot, I got behind. I was watching something 10 minutes ago. Dude, that's okay. You can be behind. All we did was cut down some trees, probably. I think that's probably all you missed, literally. We haven't boned yet. I know that's all you care about right now. Can't say I blame you. That's kind of why I'm here. Alright. Okay, let's see if we can make a beehive. I think we have everything except for... If anything's missing, it's the maple syrup, so... We might have that, though. Alright. Let's put our stuff up to go mining. You know, I won't go take MGS, because if I'm going to go mine, I'm going to get more anyway, so that's kind of pointless. Okay, let's put all this stuff away. This is for Maru. Kind of thinking here. I'm not going to do that right now. Okay. I don't have any maple syrup yet. Kind of surprised. Thought I would. Definitely thought I would. But I'm not gonna worry about it then. I might have some, but I'll do a chore, or maybe I'll do a fishing day, one of those two tomorrow. And that'll give me time to go check at least. Let's grab some of something. Some of something. Put it on the Barbie. Put it on the Barbie. She is there. Hopefully she's staying there today. I don't really know. Dog can't escape from where he's at, so that's good. Good to see. Alright, so we're going to go up, talk to Maru, and then we're going to go mining for the rest of the day. I would still like to join Jojo Mart, but there's that whole marriage thing. As long as once we buy the pendant, or at least know what it's worth, I can start doing other stuff. But until then, I don't want to. But there's no way we're not gonna buy Jojo Mart today. That's definitely gonna fit in the time restraints of today. Although we're going pretty long, we're taking a pretty long time to get through days right now. Please go faster, holy cow. Boil ourselves real quick. Gotta get my boil on. I think once we get to 60, we see gold. No, is it all the way to 80? May 60, you start seeing gold. But I'm pretty sure it's to 80. No, it can't be. 120 is like the last floor, right? don't know. I'm dreaming that it's 60. Even if it is, I feel like it's probably 80 when you start seeing it with any frequency. Okay, so where's Mara? She's still home. Yep, she's still home. So that makes this easy on us. There's Abigail waiting at the train tracks. Probably gonna lay down in front of him. Can't blame her. Oh, we didn't grab... I don't need my sling, but it feels like it would make things easier. But it's too late now. Okay, I went the wrong way. Maybe she's gone. Is she gone now? Oh, of course she's gone now that I'm in here. Makes sense. She might have been there all along. I just didn't look. Okay, 2 days till her birthday. What? What the deuce? She's running from me. She better be on that park bench. I'm gonna give her the beat down. Maru! Wait, I'm coming with strawberries in hand. Come to my room if you ever want to tinker with my gadgets. Okay, I will. Is that, oh wow, Caleb, this is spectacular. Yeah, it is. Okay, she has all the love for us currently, so that's good to know. What do we gotta go for our next hard event? Okay, I don't think this will work. We're gonna try it. I think she actually has to go back. Maybe not. Yep, she has to go back. Need something built. Need you to be quiet, lady. I'm kind of upset about the slingshot because it has my rocks in it. It's kind of bad. All my planning ahead of time. And I don't have food once again. Doing good. Doing good. Okay, and we got attacked. Oh, I forgot my sword. We really can't do this then. Oh, it's so bad. Well, Hey, this is a tree chopping kind of day. Might just be. It's really bad. I have dementia. You know what? It's a prime time to go fishing. This mining day has turned into a fishing day. All because we forgot our sinking fishing rod. Or we forgot our sinking sword. Alright. Just checking to make sure her birthday hasn't moved. Wouldn't want that. Okay, oak resin. Take what I can get. Yeah, I'm gonna check. I never check over here, but I think stuff does appear. And if it does, it doesn't appear today. I'm gonna go for that sweet pea, even though it's a clear waste of time. But hey, it's silver quality, so that's good. Alright, we will book it down to the fishing place to catch that champion level fish. Champ tier. I don't know. I think those melons would be grown tomorrow. I hope so. I'm tired of watering things. Although I'd hardly consider those the problem. Let's see. I can make some strawberry wine when this gets done. When I make a winemaker, so I won't use all the strawberry. Like, I won't just ship them if I don't have to. Let's see. We should. Alright, we're just never putting our sword away again. There's no reason. What if I get attacked by monsters while I'm just out doing my thing? That'd be bad. Alright, we're good. We don't need this torch either. Let's grab this. This. Why do I do that? Okay. To the beach. To the beach. I don't think there should be, that's fine. Pretty sure this will take longer going this way, but that's cool. The stars are so pretty. So nice. I don't think any of our taps down south will be done, but, we might go ahead and check. There's no point in not checking. We've already failed so much. Let's just waste more time. When you propose tomorrow and you go to her cellar and you find out she has been experimenting on your grandpa's dead corpse. Yeah, that's probably what happens, to be honest. I'm gonna go ahead and say that it's probably something like that that's been happening. Something about like that. Sounds about right. Alright, let's go catch this legendary fish. I'm gonna put my other headphone on my ear. I'm gonna start talking louder probably. And we're gonna go catch that fish. We're gonna get intense. I'm gonna use the sounds of the fish to guide me. We caught a lot of valuable stuff last time, so if this fishing trip goes like that, I'd be pretty happy. How much was the halibut worth? See, we caught a bunch of halibut. Nope, that's a catfish. Oh, okay, so they suck. But it's better than that. Yeah, so it's better than that, actually. So, and I catch a lot of those in the lake. We caught that and that, but gold star, I think, on that one. We literally just caught those two, didn't we? I think halibut are the nighttime fish for the ocean. Like the primary nighttime fish, whereas that's for the river and that's garbage. The lake just has, like, everything, it feels like. I guess bullheads are most common at the lake at night, maybe. Doesn't really say, huh? Guess it doesn't matter. Let's do this and catch that fish. Yep. Birdies!
No, birdies! Come back!
They left me. They don't want to be my friend. Okay, so I always wondered if there was something special you could catch by fishing off this pier. I just never really knew. Just never did know. Okay, the rest of this should take us the rest of the way on the foraging level. Wait, does this impact fishing? It impacts foraging, right? It doesn't say if it's a forged good or what. Let's see. It's in the farming and this is farming and foraging, right? So yeah, farm. Okay, so it must be a foraging. I thought it was. But. All right. Okay, other earphone has to go on. I put it on and then I just like randomly took it off. I don't even know when that happened, but hey.
Let's get a fish on.
This is so exciting. Do you guys feel excited? My hand's too sweaty. Ah! Right when I go to dry off my hand, a fish bites. Like I'll dry off nothing will actually happen. I think my mouse is literally just permanently sweaty. It's disgusting. My hands get sweaty, okay? I need like a fan, but then my hands get cold. I took my earphone off my ear again. I'm bad. I can't help it. It's so bad. So bad. So bad. Those ocean sounds, though. Trying to zone in. Is my luck loaded? No, I have luck, so. We should be good. We should be good.
We got this.
Oh, hey, there's a thing there. We're going over there. We're going that way. Come on, fish. Hurry. I need to go to the bubbles.
Fishy.
Oh, it's the fish of destiny. Oh, the fish of destiny. I don't think that I can catch this, guys. No! That scared the cat. I'm sorry, kitty. I was doing so good. No! Stay there. Oh, God. No. Okay, that one wasn't as good, obviously. Okay, that thing's gone now, so that's good to know. Oh, the sounds. They scared me. Why? I spent all my time trying to catch this one fish. I'm never actually going to do it. I'm so sad. Fish. Okay, that's not him. If treasure chests come up and I'm catching that fish, I'm literally just gonna ignore them. I mean, I feel like that's obvious. I The first time I got pretty close to having him, but every time besides that, it hasn't been. Or, well, the other time besides that, it wasn't great. Rip! No! Don't say that. I'm so sad. I thought I almost had him the first time. So he's one of the legendaries. I know that there's a legendary fish in like every body of water or something like that. Or for every season. And then there's one final legendary fish that you can only catch once you've caught all the other legendary fishies. It's pretty great. Okay, no hat. No hat. So just calm down. Be calm. Thing is, it falls way too slow. It's really dumb. That lead bobber, though. We'll have to go home after this one. Oh, no! We're off to a bad start. No! No, no, no. No! Okay, we're going again. We're getting worse, I think. He's so... Oh, okay, all right. The Z's scared me, so we're out of here. Well, that didn't go so well. We caught a whole 3 fish, but hey, we got that meter about half filled with that one fish. I mean, to be honest, I'm almost catching him, and I have the worst fishing rod in the game, so that's pretty good. And I'm level 7 fishing, so. Once I think if I get a better fishing rod with a lead weight on it, I mean, I'll catch him easy. I say that now, but I mean, I'm almost getting him now. If my thing would just fall faster, I'd be okay. But maybe I should get a lure that makes the thing wider. No, the lead weight is what I need, for sure. Alright, let's ship all this stuff so we can get some levels. Fresh levels. And let's go to bed. Please watering can tomorrow. Be my friend. Although, I don't know. If we even got the watering can, would we even do it at this rate? Oh, boy. These things are difficult. This might be the end of an episode. And let me remember. We started on a nod, right? Yeah, this is an episode. Enjoy.